Well, lots of sunshine today. It's kind of a windy day. Warm, too, as temperatures got into the upper 60s. As we watch a cold front that's going to start to make its way into the area, be giving us a cool down just a little bit as we go into your Tuesday. Wednesday, I think, is when we have a little bit better chance for some rain to move in. So on Tuesday, mostly sunny and 60. Then for Wednesday, we'll watch our chances for rain.